Rav, when you're asking us to make a list of the things that we did in dissemination, for example, yesterday, so somehow it's clear, you can say what I did, what I didn't do, but when we're talking about our connection, it's unclear. What actions are we talking about here?
Connection between us is when we decide on certain actions we have to do. We write an article, or we take from Rabash's articles, or from my words, and you make something small out of it. Something that suits the general public, and we send it to here, to there. When we have group work, it's not that Senka is in some group and he's writing an article or a clip or something, then of course it's him. Everybody understands that this is him. But there needs to also be something that the ten does together. And you discuss it, you connect around it, you have time for it. Then you all become connected, and it's coming out of the connection between you, the force of the connection between you. That's what's important.